once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins.
You know this is all your fault.
My fault? You're the one who got us into this mess.
To be fair, Eagle, it was your idea.
But Robyn, you were pressing all the buttons.
Oh, so you're blaming me?
Hello? Doesn't anybody remember what happened 2 days ago? Sure, it was my idea, but Raven's the one who caused the accident.
Hey!
This is what happened. We were all following Coach Pigeon on a class trip.
Next stop, Venus! Close the gap, cadets! Look sharp!
You know, this trip is going to take us really close to the old abandoned space station. The one that's in orbit over Venus?
Old abandoned space station?
Uh-huh. They say it's haunted. I heard a cadet tried to go into the station this one time, and they never heard from him again.
Really?
Yep. They say that the ghost of Buzzard, the first Venus explorer, still roams the corridors, looking for ships to haunt.
Come on, Eagle, you're scaring Hawk. We all know there's no such thing as ghosts.
Ooh, you talking about Buzzard's ghost? Totally true story.
Awesome!
What
oh, there
that?
It is!
Oh,
Venus!
That's interesting.
So, cadets, can anyone tell me why we don't spend much time visiting our nearest neighbor planet, Venus?
Because the sulfuric acid in Venus's thick atmosphere would eat through anything made of metal.
And the surface of Venus is super hot, even hotter than Mercury.
That's right, cadets. And that's why no base has ever been established on the surface.
What about the spooky old space station?
Yes. Since Earth-bound telescopes can't see through the thick cloud cover, the Venus space station was built for observation and research. Unfortunately, it was abandoned years ago, and the station is off-limits.
Because of the ghosts.
Don't feel bad, Hawk. Eagle is just as scared as you are.
Me? I'm not scared of anything.
Really? If that's the case, why don't you show us how brave you are? I dare you to go into the haunted station.
I'll go if you go.
Done and done.
Guys, there's no such thing as ghosts.
That's what Buzzard probably said. Before his ghost was doomed to roam the dark abandoned halls forever!
Fine, I'll prove it to you.
Are you sure this is such a good idea? Coach Pigeon did say the station is off limits.
Come on, Hawk. Nothing's going to happen if we stick together.
All right, cadets, let's take a little lunch break. We'll meet back here in 1 hour.
Look, there it is.
See? It's just an abandoned space station. Nothing to be scared of.
Maybe you should go in first, then.
Well, it was Eagle's idea.
No problemo. Have no fear. Eagle is here.
When Venus is visible, it's one of the brightest planets in the night sky. Only our moon looks brighter.
What was that?
Sounded like a duck.
You guys are all a bunch of scaredy cats. Come on.
Did you know that winds on the surface of Venus blow constantly at hundreds of miles per hour?
You know what? This was a bad idea. Let's get out of here.
Fine by me!
You go on. I'm gonna keep exploring.
Ah, This whole place is coming apart!
It's Buzzard's ghost! Run for your life!
Warning. All personnel must evacuate the space station. Warning. Space station will disintegrate in 2 minutes.
That's not how it happened.
That's how I remember it.
I wasn't the one who was scared, you were. This is what really happened 2 days ago.
I was the one who led us into the space station fearlessly. This way.
Don't leave me, Raven.
What was that?
Maybe it was a duck.
You guys are all a bunch of scaredy cats. Come on.
Okay, Raven, you win. You're braver than I am.
You can say that again.
Okay, Raven, you win. You're braver than I am.
Oh, this whole place is coming apart.
Ah, it's Buzzard's ghost. Run for your life.
Warning. All personnel must evacuate the space station. Warning. Space station will disintegrate in T-minus.
We're going down!
Don't worry. I'll save us.
Oh, Raven!
How did you get to be so brave and magnificent?
It didn't happen like that, either. And I certainly didn't need you to protect me.
What? That's the way I remember it.
None of that happened. Eagle didn't run away scared, and I never said any of that stuff. This is what really happened. For one thing, there's no such thing as ghosts. Remember all those spooky noises we were hearing? That sounds like a broken air vent and faulty electrical circuits.
Cool. That's super helpful, Robin.
What was that?
Stress on the steel that they used to make this station. This place was never built to last this long.
Awesome information.
Here's an interesting fact. When Venus is visible, it's one of the brightest planets in the night sky. Only our moon looks brighter.
Actually, I didn't know that. Robin, you're so smart.
Watch out, guys. There's corrosion in the rivets. Leaky air vent. Broken hinge, vacuum seal damage, improperly stowed tray table. This whole place is really falling apart.
I hate to admit it, Robin, but I was wrong. It's all perfectly logical the way you explain it.
If that's what happened, then how did the space station get destroyed?
I think I know. First of all, I remember things being a lot funnier. All aboard for the Spooky Express! Next up, the Haunted Station! Did somebody step on a rubber duck? Quack! They sure don't make them like they used to. Waka waka. Whoops, beware of falling objects.
Whoops. Warning, space station will disintegrate in T minus.
But seriously, folks, we should make like lightning and fall. If you can't stand the heat, get out of the space station. Am I right? Huh? Who's with me?
That's crazy, Hawk. It didn't go down like that at all.
Exactly. It happened like I said.
Like you said. You were crying like a baby.
I know someone said I was being really helpful.
Wait, no one thought my jokes were funny?
Okay, fine. So maybe the truth is somewhere in between. But whose fault is it that the station was destroyed?
Look, maybe we don't know exactly which one of us caused the space station to fall out of orbit, but does it really matter?
Robin's right. We were all there. So we should all take responsibility.
You may enter.
Before you begin, Headmaster Crane, we just want to say that the accident was all of our faults. We were all to blame, and we accept whatever punishment is coming.
Thank you for your honesty, Cadet Eagle. And I agree. You are all equally responsible. This is the surveillance video recorded by the Venus space station security cameras shortly before the station was lost.
Let's go back.
Maybe there really are ghosts.
Look!
Does anybody want to hear an interesting fact?
Shh. Hello? Anyone there?
No!
So, who caused the accident?
No one, Cadet Eagle. The acid in Venus's atmosphere had been eating away at the space station for years. It was literally falling apart.
And we just happened to enter the space station just as it was falling apart into Venus's atmosphere!
That is exactly what happened.
So it's none of our faults, right? That means we're in the clear!
That abandoned space station was off limits. Coach Pigeon told you that. You all heard him say this, yet you went inside there anyway. You broke the rules, cadets.
So what's our punishment?
Okay, so the space station wasn't really haunted. But you know what is? The outpost on Europa.